How's it going, Russ? My name's PewDiePie.
Kinda hot.
Welcome to SEAMAN. It's an old game for the Dreamcast that I've been wanting to play for a long time. You basically grow your sea. You'll see in a second what it is. I've been working on this guy for a while now.
Hey, you.
Teaching them all kinds of things. I have a microphone in my controller. And yeah, let's... Hey!
Hello. Tell me something. Do you like girls?
Yes.
Then do you have a girlfriend?
Yes.
You're single?
No.
I thought you said you didn't have a girlfriend. Do you or not?
I have a girlfriend.
You do have a girlfriend?
Yes.
I'm not surprised. You stud.
High five, bro.
Well, don't you fret. Seaman is your friend.
For sure, for sure. Will you be my friend forever?
Since you have a girlfriend, let me ask you.
Oh, sorry, yeah?
Are you two living together?
Yes.
Really?
Yep.
You live with your girlfriend?
Yep, it's true. Yep.
Hey, good for you. Just remember, she's not your mom. It's not her job to clean up your messes when you're a slob.
You know it, bro. I'm not a slob.
What?
You're the one who poops everywhere. What is it with that?
I will be on my way now.
Don't go. Don't go.
Really, there's nothing like a big fatty, is there?
What are you talking about? No! Why do you have to poo in my face every goddamn time? That's what he meant with a fatty. You are disgusting.
Look who's talking.
Oh, hell no!
So,
yep.
What month is your sweetie's birthday in?
October.
October?
Uh-huh. Yes.
Why does that sound familiar to me?
Because my birthday is
in... Why, it's the same month as your birthday. You guys might as well just have one big party instead of two.
Yes. You're right, Seaman. You are so clever.
What?
I love you. What kind of answer is that?
So, what day is your honey's birthday on?
The 21st.
The 24th?
No.
So, what day is your honey's birthday on?
The 21st.
The 21st?
Yes.
That's so sweet that you remember.
I know, right?
What do you want?
A hug.
You realize you're talking to a fish, right?
Yes, but you are just so fabulous.
So I figured a couple things out, matchmaker that I am.
Okay, tell me.
Yourself being a Scorpio and your partner a Libra,
uh-huh.
Your relationship must be rather fun. Beware of misunderstandings, however.
Okay.
They can arise occasionally, but can be cured with open communication.
All right.
So there. That'll be $5.
I don't have any money, I'm sorry.
What?
Hey!
Hi.
How are you?
Say, if you go out tonight, uh-huh. I promise I won't wait up.
I'm actually going out tonight.
I'm a little hot.
I'm a little sexy. Tell me something.
Bye-bye.
I hate him so much. Come back.
Bye.
Fuck your ass.
You don't have the guts.
We'll see about that.
I'm mad at you right now, so go away.
Why? Don't be angry. Hey, let me tickle you. Oh, you like that? You still angry?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can't resist
Knock
me.
Knock it off.
No.
Stop
I'll tickle it. You. Stop I'll tickle it. Your fish Stop penis. You like that shit, don't ya?
I'm gonna pee if you don't stop. What do you want?
I just love you so much.
Oh, you.
You are so beautiful. Oh, you.
Yes, I'm beginning to understand you much better. My head feels so much clearer.
Okay. Ah, I need poops! You are a dick.
You know it.
Of course. He poops and then you know it.
You're the stupid head.
No, you the stupid head. I'm not the one who sniffs my asshole. How about that?
You know it.
Possibly the greatest game ever made.
Would you like to save and end the session?
Sure, I'm gonna do that. That's all for me today, bros. Just wanted to show this game. If you wanted me to play more, which I would love to, because he can evolve and shit, let me know, and I'll see what I can do. Like and favorite if you enjoyed watching. This is not the type of game you see a lot of, so I think it was cool to give it a go. Stay awesome, bro. If the radio is not there, well, it's gonna be in trouble. Space launch for whoever fucking is not here. It does have cornflakes.